There are more than 85,000 missing people in the United States. Some have been missing for years.
I keep my cell phone every night next to the bed, just hoping that she'll call. And it's been 2 years. It's just the not knowing is the worst.
This is Searching For, and we need your help.
Jenna's disappearance is one of the most complex we've ever worked. It was literally as if Jenna had spoken to her friend, hung up the phone, and vanished off the face of the earth.
Kakia was young, pregnant, female, just disappearing. Puts this way up there in the top few percent of difficult cases.
So you're expecting foul play?
Yeah, we are.
Nancy's case, she had these two girls who have grown up half their life without a mom.
Each episode is the story of a woman who disappeared in strange and suspicious circumstances.
Absolutely no way Jenna would have left voluntarily.
Because you don't rest, you don't sleep. You always think about her. It looked like somebody done ripped my heart out.
I should have my mom, but I don't.
They are all cases we believe you can help solve.
The family and the community has come together and has put a $50,000 reward out there for information.
Watch the series on Oxygen.com, Oxygen's social platforms, and Real Stories.
Akia could have been murdered in here.
You know, they say that time heals all things, but time can't heal what you don't know.
I'm asking if anyone knows anything to please speak up.